Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Bon Pascu!
Bon Pascu!
Bon Ayan!
Bon
Bayan!
Bon Bayan!
Not yet!
Bon Bayan!
Not yet!
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm here with my family!
Hey.
Hi family!
Hi!
And we just had an amazing Christmas meal!
Oh my God!
Keep watching for all the exciting details. Amazing vegan. It was so good. Say it with more conviction.
It was so good.
It was tremendous.
It was amazing. And not bouncy at all.
Not bouncy.
So keep watching. Well, we have a special edition of Amy's Bug Bang Show. Everybody has to do the shimmy. Yeah! So everybody introduce yourself, starting from I don't know where.
I'm Perry.
He's Perry, that's my brother.
I'm Mommy.
She's Mommy. She's my mother. Her name is really Mommy.
I'm Daddy.
He's Daddy. His name is really Daddy. Nah.
Yep.
But that's all y'all need to know. Nosy. Today, we have a Christmas themed meal. What? Yeah. We got some salad.
What is this? Some fake chicken salad, right?
I think so.
It's vegetable
salad. Non-chicken salad. Yeah.
Chicken salad without the chicken.
Yeah.
But let's dig it. And we got some croquettes.
Locally made.
It's locally made.
Oh, that's cool.
It's Dorker. That's
well,
right.
Dad started. I guess we're all starting.
Dad started. Open the head. Let's start with the salad.
Yeah, because we hungry.
We've been waiting. It's been a long
salad.
Day. Mm-hmm. Wait, I want to share the croquette with everybody, the local one.
Because
I already had two.
Oh.
Bloop, here you go. Nobody want mustard? You're supposed to eat it with mustard.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm a healthy kid.
He healthy. Look at him with that broccoli. He's so hungry, he ate that broccoli.
I eat that broccoli.
Mustard anybody? I don't know.
And nobody complained.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Huh? I like the local one better.
Mm-hmm.
Did you try it?
I tasted the local one.
Mm-hmm.
What is this, Albertine?
Mm-hmm. It's making daddy's a slacker. The salad is alright. I like it. It's cute. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's good.
It's okay.
It's so good.
I like it.
The salad?
Yeah. Tasty.
Help! Can you feel the environment getting greener?
With every bite.
Take that, Trump! No.
He's trying to shut down the internet!
What's that about?
Net neutrality will be no more because he signed bills. But you know what?
I don't get it.
We're gonna upload this before that happens.
Hello! So Merry Christmas!
Hello! I wanna be able to watch my porn without pain.
Exactly!
Are we ready for the second course?
Yes.
Hello! We've got Ayaka's!
Oh!
Yeah.
That's typical. It's originally from South America, from Venezuela.
America!
But we adopted it, and it is good.
Yuck.
But I've never tasted a vegan one before, so...
Me neither, so I'm really curious.
This is,
there's always chicken in it, right?
Yeah.
Hey-o!
Hey-o!
Back with the ayakas in the building. It's like polenta, but it comes wrapped.
Cornmeal?
Cornmeal.
Wrapped in...
banana,
olive oil,
and plantain,
not olive oil, olives.
Yeah, it's got like olives, it's got a whole lot of vegetables in it.
Yeah,
baby onions,
big onions.
And the original one has chicken meat in it, but this one has
no chicken.
Hey, vegan. This is purely 100%
vegan
ayaka.
Delish.
So let's taste it. I see all the vegetables.
Come on, man.
She didn't add no fake chicken.
It's typically Christmas. All the vegetables.
Well, clearly my family, not vegan.
We're trying.
And they wrap it in a banana leaf. And then you gotta unwrap it and eat it. Well, basically you gotta boil it, unwrap it, then eat it.
The cornmeal's a little mushy though.
Right? It's still mushy.
No mushy.
Hey lady, this is mushy.
It's
kind of mushy.
It sticks like peanut butter.
Yeah. It does.
A little bit.
Oh my goodness.
We can put it in sandwiches. Would you like a ayaka sandwich? I mean, sure if you mush this, it is peanut butter.
Mm-hmm. Oh, pickles.
You found pickles?
It has pickles.
And the prune.
Pickles. Oh, got to the prune.
Mm-hmm.
I'm past that.
And a cashew nut.
Cashew nut. Mm-hmm.
Like peanut butter and vinegar.
Yes. It wasn't terrible.
It is mushy. Mm. Lady, why is it mushy?
Yeah.
What does that mean? Is it like too much water in the mix or too little water?
Too much water.
Bruh.
Or did we leave them in the pan and the water, the pot for too long?
That could be too. It's been in there for
it might have soaked.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
That's true.
Okay, that could
be. So maybe it's not your fault, lady.
Yeah. Maybe. Probably, but maybe not.
Or else, you sure invented a good glue.
Mighty putty.
Oh, I'm still hungry. Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Mine tastes
really Play-Doh with.
Uh-huh.
But, I'm hungry.
Gotta have footage.
Yeah, good. I
enjoy it. Amy's Bob Band Show.
We got desserts in the building. Okay, so we got brownies. I made them. I hope it's good. Don't know. We'll find out.
It looks good.
It smells good.
Tastes like brownie.
Did it?
Mm. Oh. All right, who's gonna say this? It's like rubber!
Rubbery brownie!
It's so rubbery!
Why is it rubbery?
It's rubbery!
My jaw didn't get an exercise today yet. I'm gonna take that back.
Why is it rubbery?
If we put the ayaka with the brownie?
Oh yeah!
The rubbery with the mush would have made a decent brownie, but it did not. I'm sorry, y'all.
I think you used too much flour.
I used too much flour. This dinner was a flop, but I enjoy it.
Yeah.
That's the Christmas spirit that's important.
On a scale from 1 to ayaka, how disappointing was this one?
The ayaka?
9-point ayaka.
No.
It tastes good.
It tastes good.
The brownie isn't bad.
It isn't good either.
And I like the little coconut flakes.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Coconut!
And it kind of grows on you. Especially if you're still hungry.
And you almost kind of want to blow a bowl with it, like it's bubblegum.
It kind of grows on you.
It does taste like bubblegum.
Bubblegum.
Like, I can't even get my fork out of it. Help! Help!
It has a wonderful aroma, I will say.
Right? It smells good. So maybe air freshener? But I'm buying them. Potpourri, anybody? Okay. No, Timmy, don't put it in your mouth.
Daddy just left it alone. Oh, okay, there he goes.
Now you're gonna make a fourth eating.
No.
Yikes.
Think of all the
needs more sugar. Think of all the starving children. They would be like, no thanks. But definitely needed more
everything.
Sugar. No sugar.
It needed more cocoa also, if you ask me.
Chocolatey?
Uh-huh, more chocolatey.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Somebody get near the microphone. Don't chew in the microphone. This is really... I'm just gonna...
Do it!
Ew!
That's what it sounds like.
The poor microphone.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but if you get a piece with the mocha on it, it's good. I'm fishing for compliments here, guys. Aww. Well,
yeah,
this dinner was a flop. My bad, you guys. Christmas is canceled. We're gonna try again next year.
We were fed. That's important, right?
Hey-o.
What are you thankful for during Christmas?
Family love.
Family! Mm-hmm. Yay!
There is nothing like family.
There's nothing like family. Except money. Life's money.
Question is.
Why are y'all not vegan? Oh. Well, that was a flop. My bad, everybody. Maybe next time better, you know? Same time next year?
We'll get it better.
Yeah.
Get better. Yes.
First family vegan Christmas dinner.
Yeah. Yes. First attempt. But it's good. Yeah, attempt, because this was not dinner. This was, no.
It is,
but
yeah.
I like that we were smart enough to be like, you know what? Before we actually throw Christmas on the vegan end, let's try it first and
yeah.
see how that goes.
True that.
Very bouncy.
Imagine if this was actual Christmas.
Yeah, but we weren't completely prepared.
So given the circumstances, we did great.
We did
great,
okay? Pat on
we should be proud of us.
I came, I ate, and I farted.
Hell, win.
Shouldn't have shared that.
Bye, guys. That was the video. This was fun. Give it a thumbs up for my family.
Yay.
So today,
wait.
What?
I ran out of beer. Okay, now keep going.
Get in there. Closer. Closer.
You guys are perfect.
Closer. I think it's good. Mama, tu abuela, tus hijos.
I feel like sometimes I gotta pace myself, especially for shows like this. Staring at an empty plate.
It tastes like it tastes somewhat like Ayaka.
Keep going, it's background music.
Yeah.
This side looks okay, but that side is a mess.
Okay.
Drink
coffee. We're not always good.
Ew, that's not also. I taught her better.
Did you?
I tried.
Did you that?
I tried. You guys are a perfect mixture of our perfect love.
Nasty.
That sounds mushy.
As mushy
that
as
sounds
the Ayaka.
Mushy.